And then up there's the Lower Manhattan and the World Financial Center.
What can you see? What can you see?
Now I can see the Chrysler building.
Where is that?
That's on the left. I can see it from the... See the Chrysler building there?
Yeah.
And I see the Williamsburg, Queens Bridge. And I see the MetLife, as known as the Pan Am building. And the City Court Center building is with the silvery building with the half of the roof. I can see the Manhattan Bridge and the Brooklyn Bridge over there. And there's, down there is the Lower Manhattan. We're in the Empire Diner now. So I'm having an apple juice drink.
I thought it was pineapple.
Yeah, it is pineapple. It tastes great. So I'm waiting for the turkey cheeseburger to come in very shortly.
You got it! You got it! You got it! You got it! I know you got soul!
I've got five postcards to choose.
What postcards are they?
They are NYPD.
Show me.
This is NYPD. That's Skyline
at night time. We've
got Times Square. We've got Empire
State Building and Empire State
Building. We've got
New York City streets and the
inside. You happy with those? Yeah, very happy.
Gonna do a sketch?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, do you want me to pay for this first? And looking around some shops, me and Deji looked around some shops, and then I went to the Wall Street and I went to see the City Hall. No, not yet. I'm going to buy one later on. And I had a lunch and then went back about a few minutes ago. Just sitting down and relax.
You got it! You got it! You got it! You got it! I know you got soul! Hey! If you didn't, you wouldn't be in here. I know you got soul! If you didn't, you wouldn't be in here.
Boyfriend said to her, was a lie. She's broke down in tears. Now that I just watched the real world, I was watching, I was very excited. Because I love watching the real world. It was about the real life in America. Oh my God. It was I was very excited and as I have a fun. So I love being in New York because I can't wait till we're leaving home tomorrow. So I'm gonna do the finishing off the Soho and then the last one is gonna be the Shane's Diner.
Show me your drawings.
So this is all I've done earlier today. So I've done the view from the Rockefeller Center, the Empire State Building, Chrysler Building, and up to Lower Manhattan. It's been done.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a memory drawing for earlier this morning today while filming the TV, mm-hmm. The interview with the Esquire magazine. This is a very quick drawing from memory. So fun. And then they're gonna finish it off at the Soho. And this one. Spending a few more details on this building, and then I'm gonna fill with them with pen. So this is a Shane's Diner in New York. It's gonna be very detailed. So I'm gonna finish it in a pen from memory. So good, I've got lots of work to do, and keeping myself busy.